50. .45 on the gun, but it didn't matter. That knuckler was laser-free safe. FIP was under 3 for sure. Had to be. Man, if I'd only coined sabermetrics in those days. Name's George. I watched the roads for Eli. Let him know what the Peggies are up to. Used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them, too. Used to play in the minors. Shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now, that was a long time ago, before this goddamn war. Been looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. I've sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. It'd be great to remind folks of the good old days.
Something's gotta be up.
Now you perish!
piles of fucking jerky.
Thank you. Joseph has other ideas. And he wants to talk to you, so that's what you're gonna do.
Anyone there? Look, we were expecting another delivery of judges at the Fang Center, and it hasn't come yet. If you don't have enough, we'll send more hunting parties out to get more wolves, but don't just leave us hanging like this. Jacob's gonna be pissed if he doesn't get fully trained judges like he asked for.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Yeah, you're peaches.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were gonna work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter, so helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. A nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength. And I knew. I heard God's plan for me. I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. Stillness. Release. The Lord giveth and the Lord. Sacrifice. These are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God no matter what he asks. You've done well.
Make noise!
help out there. Pop by the wolf stand if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.